doctor, it's very easy to take your kid to the doctor when he brings home a bad report card and say, you know, this motherfucker needs some Ritalin. He has problems focusing. That's not always the case. You know why? Because...